He had made no contact, and he's trying to get the safety workers just to fire him up so he doesn't go a lap down, but did a good job by keeping it out of the wall. But watch after he does the 360. You can tell he tries to gas it up again and continue going right there.